What happened with Jonda? He was of your order.
Interesting opponent. Weakness consumes you.
Thank you.
you beast!
Atma has blessed me. Should put an end to it. Consumes you.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria.
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such
ease.
Your arrogance knows no bounds.
They did horrible things to us.
Peace will come soon. Have they brought in a new prisoner?
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers, below us.
I see.
Comes great profit.
Give it more time.
tattered, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
This world can abide you no longer!
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
The end. freedom after so long. Freedom!
Ah, an interesting opponent.
Over this place remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center and end this evil forever.
Thank you.
an interesting opponent.
Another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
Sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel.
You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
The priests of Rathma feared this would come to pass.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
There is time enough for that.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldeum?
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
I must leave Tristram behind, for a greater evil lurks within Caldeum. The Lord of Lies is hiding there, somewhere within the great city.